I've heard about self-destructing in the bunker. By self-destructing at the bunker, the entire structure ended up exploding in a spectacular fashion. But hey, sure did look pretty from Earth. Somewhere in the depths of space, the commander still floats about with a stern look on her face. Oh, that's beautiful. That's absolutely beautiful. I wasn't prepared for that. I really wasn't.